Hello, my stars. Today we're gonna be going over football. Yes, football. Some of you guys had said you guys wanted to do more regular sports, more stuff that we're gonna be doing in class type thing when you guys come back. So that's what we have today. All right, so we're gonna get into the activity in a little bit. But first, I'm gonna tell you guys the equipment that we're gonna need. So we're gonna be working with football. So we're gonna need a football, a scarf, if you have a scarf. If you don't have a scarf, you can use a bandana, maybe a regular t-shirt, just stick it in your pants. You guys could play this with your family at home, okay? So even if you guys can't do it right now, we could do it later on with your families and enjoy being outside. All right, so we're gonna have one defender and we're gonna have three running backs, okay? The running backs are gonna be the ones running across to score a touchdown with their footballs, all right? The defender is gonna be in the middle of our little area and they're gonna try to pull flags. So if they pull your flag, you're gonna come out and have to do a re-entry exercise. So either a push-up, 5 push-ups, 5 jumping jacks, or 5 squats. All right, so that's your re-entry ticket once you get your flag taken away. If you get past the defender, what you're gonna do is put your football, you're gonna make a touchdown celebration dance, whatever you need to do, touchdown celebration, put it in your hula hoops, leave the ball there, and then you're gonna come back to the starting position. You're gonna pick up another football, go ahead, run in, and jump into the activity again, all right? If you happen to get your flag taken away from our defender, any flag, doesn't matter if it's both of them, if it's just one, you're gonna re-enter with an exercise. So jumping jack, push-up, squat, 5 of them, you're gonna do that, and then you're gonna be able to get another football, put on your flag again, and re-enter the game, all right? Position, we're gonna start behind the orange line. All of our running backs are gonna be behind the orange line. Our defender is gonna be inside this black circle. So if the defender gets out of the circle while trying to pull your flag, the person is still safe. He could still run to the touchdown and make a touchdown. If the running back gets out of the orange lines, he then has to make a re-entry and do either 5 jumping jacks, 5 squats, or 5 push-ups to get it back to the game. And come back to the beginning, get a football, and get back in. All right?
Oh,
a running back. One of the running backs is going to be a defender. So Coach Guevara is going to pick one person and switch that role, give him his flags, and then we're going to go at it again, all right? So whoever Coach Guevara picks, which was Coach Ben, Coach Vega, he's a defender now. And now Coach Hernandez, Coach Guevara, and I will be running backs again.
When I start the music, go.
Your cousins, your brothers, your sisters. I don't know if I mentioned earlier, but if you don't have flags at home, a scarf will do it, a bandana, a regular white shirt. It doesn't matter as long as you could be able to put it in your pocket. I don't have pockets, so I put it in my pants. It's easy to tuck in. Make sure you have enough flags to pull, because Coach Vega, he was trying to cheat over there. And the first time we played, he had his flag all in his pants, you know. You couldn't get it. So make sure your flags are out. No cheating. That about does it for today. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I hope you guys try it at home. Let me know if you guys do. Have fun, be safe. We'll see you guys.